The next question says, the image of an electric bulb fixed in a wall is to be obtained on the wall opposite to it at a distance of 3 meter, the maximum possible focal length of the convex lenses. Now try and understand the object and the image, the distance between them is 3 meter. So if we want the object and image to be at this distance, we can basically keep the convex lens somewhere in between, and such that this distance we can consider it to be 2f. Only then the image will also be formed at the distance 2f, which means the image will be of the same size as the object. And so 4f is equal to 3 meter. That means the maximum focal length we should have is 3 by 4, which is 0.75 meter for the convex lens used. And that is the final answer.